Here we go. Two boxes of Pride of the Pinstripe for Pencer. Good luck, sir. All right, first up, number 10 of 10, Steve Roser. That wasn't his real first name. Looks like his real first name was like Ed or something like that. Number 10 of 10. Ed or something of the sort. And? Going on there. Oh, very nice. 9 of 10. 9 of 10, Mr. Daryl Strawberry. 9 of 10, Daryl Strawberry. So there you have it, sir.